that creature was artificially created by combining blue worm and spawner plant genes. Its original purpose was soil enrichment. But the project was a failure, as the resulting creature was too aggressive. The tripods were creatures modified in the past by our engineers to help the lander settlers build structures. While very good at their job, their primitive mind is easily scared from new or unknown things. Their purpose for carrying building materials was so deeply embedded in their neocortex that they continued moving rocks thousands of years after the landers abandoned the planet.
Ah, that was tough. It's good that we can find these cows along our way so we can teleport them to our planet.
Yes, sir. This will help our people survive a bit longer.
Would you look at that? Mars is one heck of a planet. So green and beautiful.
We have a signal, sir. Incoming transmission.
Commander, your mission was on Mars. What are you doing on Earth? Get out of there immediately!
Actually, sir, our ship broke down during the landing sequence. I'll need spare parts from the base to fix it.
What? You do realize this is our last interstellar ship? We can't send you any parts. I'll call an emergency High Council meeting to discuss the next steps. Until then, you stay put!
How did we end up on the wrong planet, Hamilton?
I don't know, sir. You were the one piloting the ship,